Fair. Integ.
All right. Doing an integrity check for now. Should have banned every single one of them. Sorry.
Oof.
Sick.
Ёбра, блин, сердилина!
Someone was talking. fucking stupid still. I think our matching time is going to go up because of the time of night it is. Maybe not. Just put me in a raid already. It's been like
20 minutes.
20 minutes of me just trying to get into a raid. Probably because I'm so impatient. If I had just waited, I would have gotten to one, but still.
Waiting for players.
Waiting for the players to get their shit together. Finally. Finally a fucking raid after all of this garbage. That's not promoting you. Minutes on the clock. 100. I don't have a need or a want to play killer, to kill players or fight players or look at players, think about players. I just want to kill the scavs. Itchy eye. Sorry. All right. I need 4 more. Really hurts. Holy the luck of the Irish, bro. Holy fuck. The hell is that? Wait, did I kill the scabs still? Yes, and... looks like a yes. Click again. Sorry, I'm playing with my mic. All right, 18 minutes in. Be right back. I gotta pee. Bad. What did I miss? I won't. God, that coffee's good. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Alright then. Imagine being so dog shit you can't play a game alone. Fucking losers. Fucking. Every bullet that came out of his gun hit me in the same limb. Isn't that great? People are such fucking losers, bro. Can't imagine being so dog shit at something that I have to cheat. The only time cheats are cool is if you're in a single player game and it's in game, bro. Literally the only time cheats are cool. When you've completed a single player game. Only time. People are such fucking losers, bro. Get better or quit. Don't be a piece of shit. through Porto affording them four.
Ну чё, шкура цела, уже неплохо, а?
Блядь, берца жими! Ну, блядь, жми, сука!
А, вот тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно.
Dog water. What's up, friend? Are you a scav?
Сука ты, блядь, не упырь, блядь, гнида,
блядь. Yeah, I killed him.
A bunch of gunfire.
Did you take my tag? Did you just take my tag? Loser. He was a traitor, Scav.
Okay.
I'm leaving. They're all yours. Someone took his tag. That was really weird. That was really odd. Failure to feed chance, but misfire chance. crowding up. No fly zone. Please stay the fuck out of my airspace. What's on site when I see you? I'm working in Squarespace. I need an M4. Means I need like $500. Jesus, bro. They must be buying all five. Fucking nuts. Cuantos dolores? Fuck it, bro. We don't need that shit. We need 90 of these. And then another 60 on top of that, maybe. Looks like I can only afford 30 on top of that. Alright, so. Right, we only need to kill 3 scavs here, and then we'll move on to streets. Three scavs, that is all we need. There was a network error. Refresh. Okay, so it doesn't look too bad, I guess. Our screen. 720. Hell, this is a 15-inch laptop screen. Maybe run into issues on a fucking 65-inch or 50-inch, but... I feel like most people aren't watching my stream on a 50-inch or a 65-inch TV. Oh, that would be completely reasonable, I believe. Maybe 1080. That would be suitable, but... Waiting session start. Waiting for players. Put it in my cup. Gang versus the world. Me and my dog. It was dust. Then you went and wrote a statement, and that really fucked me up. No. Right. 3 scavs. That is the goal. I was not found. Thanks for the follow, bud. How's it going? Hate this spawn. Almost always a person that runs straight to it. I'll need to get some food and water. Maybe I should have put a Valde on this. I was not found. Thank you for the alert. I really think I should have brought a Valde. Just for the sniper scavs. It kind of a pain in the dick with this. Hold on. Only one. There can only be one. All right, we can set that back to normal. I think I saw movement down here. It could have just been strange lighting, but yeah, that light flickers down there. It sort of looks like movement. There's not one up down there. Doesn't appear. Anyways. Oh shit, he's still alive. Not anymore. He hopped up like a cat. I love it. Thank you for your sacrifice, sir. Tremendous fella there. Key can only be found when the quest is active. Didn't bring any meds, bro. Why didn't I bring meds? It's ill-advised. Rely solely on. Injectors. It's actually very expensive endeavor when you use injectors in place. Eliminate Sanitar. Penalties for failure. How do you fail eliminating? Like, if he kills you, you fail it? Is up with these people and these goddamn SMGs, bro. So trash. He's gonna do it anyway. I don't give a fuck about the goddamn players. Could not give a fuck less. And fuck off. I just want to kill scavs. I'm fucking tired of it. exhausted of getting chased down by fucking players with nothing better to do. Like, fuck off and go do a quest. I'll need that to buy enough fucking money to fucking re-kit with goddamn AR. Piece of trash weaponry. Actual piece of fucking garbage. Can't afford it. Of course I can't afford it. Why would I be able to afford it? Why would I? Like my survival rates went down. Yep. Died so much I've dropped the survival point percentage. These fucking no life virgins who think it's okay to cheat in games. And fucking. Nikita's beloved desync. Ridiculous, this game. I don't need this piece of shit. Takes forever just to navigate through the fucking menus. It's terrible. What the fuck? No, it's not. Can't afford the armor and the helmet. I'll have to do some other finagling, selling shit. Use those. I'm not gonna use those. Let's sell a couple of these in a vertex. Fine. 3. I just need these sky kills on shoreline. And then we'll be in a better space in here. It'll be great. It's gonna be great. Nice segue there. Don't mind that. This is a, I think this is a good muzzle brake. Correct in my. Damn. Yeah, not bad. That's the. Or sick, whatever you prefer.
Чё, шкура цела уже неплохо, а?
That wasn't weird at all. Sometimes you spawn with really cool shit and then somebody immediately runs straight to you and you die, and it's the most sus thing in the fucking world. It doesn't help that they're naked and running around factory like they're invincible when they one tap you in the fucking dome. I'm not going there. Fucking dump. Gotta go to this shithole. How many do I need, by the way? One. Bro. Get off it. Bing. I hate this fucking map. The worst kind of players. Degenerate teams of fucking LEDX hunting cheaters. Come on. Just need one scav. One scav. And then I couldn't give a fuck less. I may even DC from this goddamn raid, bro. It's not convenient. I guess that would be a bad move. I need this gear, don't I? Kind of poor. I am slightly on the poor side. On the plus side. We have played a lot today. Oh, man. Oh. No, but seriously, we've killed a bunch of scavs. We gained quite a lot of XP. I don't know. Probably 80,000 XP maybe today. 80, 100 close to. Let's see. Sixty to 80, somewhere in there. Thank you, Nikita, for replenishing part of our GP coin supply that we had to burn to buy this fucking gun and armor and shit. Lost millions of ruble today just buying this fucking getup. Nice. I don't like the rings in the sky. Shit looks bad.
Does it show up on stream? Yeah, it does.
It's like rings. Like fucking onions. Fuck. Maybe if I take the helmet off, it'll be quieter. Okay. That is over by extracts.
Yeah.
Let me take that H peroxide, hydrogen peroxide. I'm not doing that. Unless I want to go past the lighthouse. However, I really need to kill a scav first, so maybe we'll trek back through this way. We don't die after. We don't die trying to kill a scav. This fucking. This lag's kind of shitty. Let's sharpen our image up. And our eyes. I'm not sure. This guy. Alright. We didn't get our scav. Unfortunate. Alright, where is my... super secret special crate that they dropped me from the sky where everyone could watch it fall. This guy again. What's up with people running SMGs on Shoreline like it's not a ranged combat map? Like 9mm doesn't have a dreadful drop-off range. Okay. How are these guys such good shots, bro? That's my point. How are they such good shots full autoing? Oh, wait. They're using 9mm. GG's, bro. GG's. All I want is a goddamn scav. That's all I want. I haven't seen a scav in 3 raids. Other than the sniper scav that I shot. This next raid will be the 3rd raid that I've went in. And I've not seen a fucking scav the past 2 raids. Just fucking players. And their impeccable aim. So much better than mine. I wish I could not miss all the time. Land 95% of my shots. Maybe one day. Oh, wait. Probably not. It's that stupid fucking helmet. Curious. All right. Sell. I need a some things. Let's get that. These to build confidence. Oh yeah, confidence builders there. That right. We definitely want a gun, of course. So let's buy an M4, obviously. Off of the flea because they're way cheaper now. Edit. Fucking broken game. Okay. Yep. Just like that. Where the fuck are...
I am poor. That's why.
Oh, poop. All right. Shoreline for our one more fucking scav. One singular scav that we could not find and kill last raid. Just one.
sick. I hate that I have to bring this garbage gun to streets, bro. Oh my god. Wear this to streets. And not tonight. I'm definitely not going to streets tonight. Once I get this last gav kill, I'm getting off. And if anything stupid happens, I swear to God, I will DC. And take my happy ass to bed. Because tomorrow, I 100% should be able to complete this mission. This quest. Barring any major catastrophes, I 100% should be capable of completing this tomorrow morning. Game's acting a little weird. I don't know what causes this, bro. So stupid. So, why is my GPU utilization so low? No, I want to... GPU looks good.
I just don't understand why all of a sudden it's using half as much GPU. Understand, this is beyond me. This is fucking beyond me why it does this. Scavs? Bro, why aren't any scavs spawning? Starting to get upset, Nikita. Please bless with scavs. Not a fucking cunt PMC. We might actually go back to using 63, just because I like how much bigger things are. A nice in-between, in my opinion. It's like dead center. See, there's cap spawn here, right? Beyond that. We're getting spikes of like good. See, now we're getting 80 frames. This is what it should look like all the time. 80, 90. Okay. Let me go back over here. What's going on with, like, this side of the map? Okay, that's the first time I've ever seen it visibly change. Right. Okay, so it's went up once. I just don't understand what could be causing this. Literally, my frames cut in half and my GPU and CPU utilizations both cut in half. Everything drops by half of its average value. It's the strangest fucking thing. Is that patented Tarkov desync? Nothing helps it, bro. Sometimes it spikes up to what it should be, but a lot of times it doesn't.
Yeah, basket.
Well, fuck you too, bro. Angry. Angry. Where's the other one?
Fuck off, нахуй, понял?
Oh, he's low, not up. He would have kept shooting if I hadn't killed him. Even though he was out of ammunition. I love this game. Yeah, like my frames still haven't went back to normal. They're still half. My frames are half of what they usually are. And my GPU utilization and CPU utilization are both half of what they usually are. Don't understand what causes this. But it's really broken, and it's gonna get me killed one of these days. Well, it gets me killed all the time. What am I talking about? I wish it would go back up to the way it normally looks for a moment so that I can stop recording. Before I fucking forget. I'm pretty sure I'm hearing every time someone opens a door, uses a key. I just don't understand what is wrong. Missed it. So, see, this is what it usually looks like. When it jumped up to the 90s, right there, right back there. Like it spiked up to what it normally looks like, and then it immediately dropped down to half of all of those values that it showed. It's the strangest fucking phenomenon. Alright. So, now we have... we have proof of its occurrence live. Now we can mosey on out of this fucking hellhole. Oh shit, I did find it. Ryan's. This guy. Okay. I like how much faster, but still controllable, 63 FOV is compared to... oh yeah, I want to leave this up just for shits and giggles. This one checks the mag faster. Like 30% faster. It's just wild. Alrighty. Alrighty. We're going to do this. And we're going to do this. And we're going to run our little heart out. Yep. Checks out. Done it. I lagged and then I got shot in the fucking head. Cool, isn't it? How that works. Wow. Fuck. Everything's back. Everything. Yep. Well, That rounds it out for me. I've completed that. I'll come back tomorrow morning and I'll start on streets wearing that fucking ridiculous gear. Yeah. Yeah. This is, I mean, it's been an okay day. Did some really sus shit. I've experienced some really weird stuff in the game. But yeah. We live to escape another day. Hopefully. We will have an easier time on streets than we just did on fucking Shoreline. That was a goddamn nightmare. Absolute fucking joke. It's like Baby Labs, bro. It's ridiculous. Yeah. I will be back tomorrow morning. I appreciate everyone that hung out. Everyone that watched, liked, shared, commented. I don't even know if that's possible. But yeah, I appreciate you and thanks for watching.